Football Team, and in today's video, I had my lovely sister pick out my makeup. She's just picking out the eyeshadows. I have no idea what's inside of here. I have not opened it since she just handed it to me a moment ago. Gave her all my individual shadows, and she put 5 mattes and 1 shimmer into this palette, and I had to create a look out of it. I'm going to show you guys first. I cannot see what the shadows are. Those are the colors we're playing with. I still haven't looked. I have no idea what we're playing with. I somehow create a look out of these shadows on my eyes, and then I'm going to call her in the end and get her opinion on what I've done. So, that I thought would be fun. Because she wanted to kind of do a video with me, but she wanted to be on camera. So, this was the happy medium we could come up with. So, let me zoom you guys in, and I will take a look at the shadows on camera. You guys will see that. Okay, these are somewhat zoomed in here. Alright, let me look at this myself. Why would I have ever guessed that my sister would have chose purple? She loves the color purple, and she gave me a blue, and no real transition shade. Wonderful. She's kind of just starting to learn how to use makeup herself. She normally only ever uses like one shadow, so. See why she didn't give me transition. I guess we'll use that for transition. Now that's really what I like to use for transitions. But so we got it. So I need a mirror. Let me grab one. I'm sure I'm not fine. Okay. So I don't have something on my eyes. I'll grab over the game naked concealer real quick. And we'll get a base down. I'm trying to think as I do this what this look is going to be. I have no idea. Much concealer on that eye. My goodness. Okay. What am I going to do? What am I going to do? Okay. Well, obviously, we gotta start out with that light shade. Just want to make sure that brushes don't have any residue on them. So the first shade that she picked is 2 to Mango. I don't remember which ColourPop collection that was from. I think that was the summer collection. So we're gonna use that all over. Go lightly, build it up. This is not really what I do. That's all I do, because I feel like all my looks have been reviews of palettes. They've all been kind of neutral values, so. Need to get out of the comfort zone. I mean, there was a few that weren't neutral values, but for the most part, they all had neutral values. Out of that zone and playing. Okay. There's 2 to Mango. I think we're a halo somehow. I'm trying to think of how to add this, because I feel like this would be perfect for halo on the top. Ooh, with this and that underneath. Let's try that. Okay. Let's grab a fluffy brush. Just make sure it's clean. It's only brushes are stained. Really need to be clean, so like all stop being stained, but even then, the hands are still stained. Alright, I'm gonna start with this shade, which is called Little Boat from ColourPop. And we're gonna start here. Kind of just blend it around here. Just doing the other eye the same way. I definitely put all the pigment on that side. Because I didn't technically set my eyes. Okay. This shade, which is called Lost and Found from ColourPop. I use the same brush. I'm just gonna go more inwards with this one. I'm gonna just layer them together because it kind of creates what we want. Need some muddying it, but we'll bring back in that blue tone, that brown tone in a moment. It's only the blue. Should grab a packing brush for this, in all honesty. That would work so much better here than using a blending brush. I'm using a blending brush, so. Did not do that on the other eye, so we're gonna need to replicate and make them look even. Color just does not want to stick down right here today. For like no reason. Okay. To go back in with that first shade, that light pink, that light purple tone. And blend that edge out so it doesn't look so weird. Okay. Next, we go on a different circular brush here. And back in with that more first brown shade, which was Little Boat. Up a little on each side. I honestly don't know how this is gonna work out, but it is a challenge, so really this time it won't stick there. It hasn't the rest of the time. Annoying. just trying to film that up. I'm gonna grab that first brush. Not liking it so far. I got an angle brush, and then this tone, which is a ColourPop in the shade Feathered. Put that on this outer edge here. Just not feeling it yet. Let's just go on with this tone, and then we'll see what I can do with it to fix it. This is BMP from ColourPop. I think my sister picked all ColourPop shades. Because I told her that I liked them, so I think that's why she chose them. This does not go together at all. I think I'm about to change my strategy. About what I do here. I think, yeah, I'm gonna change strategy. Okay, I'm gonna grab this flat C brush in this shade, Little Boat. Oh, my sister said I'd hate her. Warm tones to go with that shade. Okay. All right, the blue is gone for now. Fluffy brush and our first shade here of Two to Mango. Wiper blade it. So you keep that shade prominent. I like this. Wiper for Feathered. New strategy. We're starting over. I can't do it. This isn't working. I'm gonna do a new one. You guys are gonna see the fail. So let me reset here. Okay. We're naked. We're gonna grab the concealer again. We're gonna do a cut crease. Not a halo. Go with a different method. Because my sister played me. She played me. So, sometimes your looks just don't work out. You gotta start over. So, to recap, we're start out with Two to Mango. On a fluffy brush. It's kind of a packing brush. We're still gonna do this because I like that. I can make that work. That is fine. Now, we're gonna go in with this shade, which is Lost and Found on a fluffy brush. We're gonna go like this with it. I started doing a halo. That's not what I wanted. I want to keep this up here. We'll carve that out. We'll carve it out later. I did that side really haphazardly. So we're going to need a match. And then back with the two to mango. And blend. Oh, my sister's so getting worried for me when I'm done with this. Because I feel like I've been played. A little bit. She said I hate her. She was right. Now we go with this shade. Oh, so it's NYX. In the shade Ultraviolet. She grabbed one NYX shade out of all the shades. With a lot of NYX. She grabbed one NYX. That's fine. We're gonna build this up. Right there. You might be asking, how am I gonna add the next shade? That's a good question. I don't know. All right. We're at the point. Got the crease. So you can see it there. I feel like she's just gonna come in one soon. Just ask how it's going. I'll let you take a guess at what I'm gonna do. No, it's not that. Yeah, it might be that. I'll let you fill in the blanks down in the comments below. Oh, sister. What have you done? So neat teacher color theory. Okay. Shade. Do I think this is going to look right? No. This is what we're doing? Yes. It is. Because I think it's the best outcome that we can get out of this look. Oh, sister. Watching Game of Charles. This is actually my sister. It's not just me saying sister. It's my real sister. I might just make her come on camera and explain herself. We'll see how vindictive I am. She did ask not to be on camera, so might grant her that. Might. Alright, I'm gonna go back in with feathered. And kind of blend out that edge. One side. Oh, this is looking so much better. Okay. This game questionable. That halo was questionable. Will not lie. Wasn't a good look. Sometimes things just don't work. That was one of them. I'm gonna go back into the blue. Blend the front. Okay, I think we brought this look back. I think this is starting to turn into something better. Something better. The halo was a nice thought. It's just not what the colors called for. Not the way I was using them. I'm blending out with two to mango real quick. I'm gonna go apply the rest of my face and then I'll be right back. Okay. Face is on. We have two shadows left. I don't know how we're adding them in. Okay, I'm gonna take this one, which is feathered. I'm gonna do outer corner here. Good blend, I guess. Try to make a meld between that and feathered. Take a little feathered, layer it to create that nice gradient there. Why did that transfer up? Anyways, I'm gonna take that down here. Do the same on the side. This all looked fine. Why did that side go weird? Oh well. It's the second time doing that look anyways. Call my sister in a minute. Ask her to explain herself. What she was thinking when she chose those colors. Because that, I am very curious about. Okay. Lastly, I'm just going to take a big fluffy brush. That last shade, little bow. So I don't get overwhelmed by it. Under here. Blend that out. Okay. This I don't hate. I don't hate this. I don't like it, but I don't hate it. Says that hate before. Now it's fine. Alright, I'm gonna grab a NYX Kohl pencil. Add that to my waterline. Then we're gonna do a wing. I don't know where my NYX Epic and Glider went. It vanished. While I was at work yesterday. From my room. I don't know where it went. Which is kind of annoying. So I really like that one. I don't think I've used it on camera yet, but I like that liner. It vanished. But I'll just use this guy. Alright. Maybe I should start with this eye. Because I'm gonna go wrong on liner. It's always this eye. Going away with always ask for that. I've already done my look enough, I'm not gonna keep lying there. Now I'm gonna take some Essence eyeliner. Not eyeliner, mascara. Okay. Lastly, just a complete look. I am going to grab a highlighter that I use for my face, which was this Wet n Wild. I'm going to take this diamond shade. Pop that on my inner lash right here. We got mascara under the side. Alright, I'm gonna go get my sister, call her in, have her explain herself. So give me a second to go get her. Alright, my sister's over here. Her eyes are closed at the moment. No,
my eyes are closed.
I know, they can't see you. She doesn't want to be on camera. So, okay, open your eyes. So these were the colors you chose, right? You can only see that, correct?
Yes.
Here's what I ended up doing.
Close your eyes. Okay.
What was your thought behind picking these six?
Cohesive bunch.
They look good on all look together. Okay, we're gonna have to go over color theory. These three look good together. These two look good together. He goes with none of them.
You said grab a shimmer. Dan!
You should see the first look I did. It was bad. This is the second look. What do you think of the look?
Don't go out in public.
That's what I was thinking.
But you can show her. Go tomorrow. Tomorrow. Tomorrow.
I'm not putting this back on.
You can show her the picture.
Okay. Well, that was the Random Color Channel. If you guys like this, give it a big old paws up. Subscribe to the Hot Pack. And I'll see you guys all in the next video. Where my makeup will actually look good. And go together. I think I have some words with my sister. Bye!